DeMarco Murray, who won an Offensive Player of the Year in 2014. And at age 30, he has announced retirement. I respected this guy a lot. I personally did. I thought he's a good running back. Too bad he really wasn't with anybody. Honestly, I was expecting Seattle to someone get him or the Patriots to get him. But DeMarco Murray, to me, this is the shock. I'm shocked about this. I mean, to me, I'm not saying this was more shock how like Calvin Johnson retired or Barry Sanders, but this guy right here, DeMarco Murray, to me, he's a great running back. He can throw the football as well. He can catch. I think really that he will be missed. DeMarco Murray to me was a guy that actually showed so much potential. We all remember that one playoff run we did with the Cowboys. He was the best running back, they say, that year. Then with the Eagles with Chip Kelly ruined him. And then he was traded to the Tennessee Titans. And, you know, he got himself back together over there. Second year with the Titans, he slipped a little. And really, I'm still surprised no one ever got him. And I'm actually shocked that he has officially retired. And honestly, I don't know what's wrong with this guy. I thought this guy was a good running back. But really, really, it's sad to see a guy like him go. Like I said, I wish Seattle would have gotten him at this point because really Seattle's running back and I really thought, oh, hey, Seattle should try to get him. Or another team like the Green Bay Packers would get him or the Indianapolis Colts or the New England Patriots would try to get him. But really, at age 30, no one was even talking about Murray. Seattle was the last team to talk to Murray, I believe. Them or I think it was Green Bay that were actually talking to Murray. You know, things, I guess, were not that interesting in between the teams. But seriously, this is a shock to me that a guy at 30 years old retires all because no one wants him. What do you guys think of this? About DeMarco Murray retiring, are you surprised? Because to me, I am very, very, very surprised about this. Leave a comment down below what you guys thought of this news. Hit that like button, share this with your friends, and subscribe for me for more videos like this one. This is TGTV Tank Mode, signing off.